Pippi has a half-eaten bull chew in the bottom of the crate, but she's still letting me treat her and prefers the roast chicken to the bull chew. But she's not resource guiding the bull chew at the moment, which is really cool.